May Buddha bless you with peace and auspicious blessings.
지기 마차바토가
Today, this event is graced by your presence, and because of you, you have turned this into a truly significant Buddhist gathering.
当初佛陀在灵山会上，我想起也不过是这样。现在灵山圣会已经在马来西亚了。
In Buddha's time, we know about the spiritual gathering on the Vultures Peak. And today, with all of you here, we are witnessing an auspicious gathering of Buddhists once again.
我把佛陀在灵山，我祈愿七祖金佛陀加我的经文，我宣的四本经，每一本经的一句话，让你们一起。And
today I would like to introduce four quotes from some of the Dharma teachings that the Buddha gave at the spiritual Vultures Peak. And these four lines from the sutras shall be easy to remember.
佛教最大的、最长的一部华严经，有八十卷，它里面有一句重要的话，叫做“不忘初心”。The
longest and the biggest set of Buddhist sutra is the Avatamsaka Sutra, which gives us a very important line, that is, to never forget our initial mind.
忘初心就是我最初做这件事情那个心不可以忘记。In
other words, you shall never forget the thoughts you had at the very beginning when you vowed to do something good.
你们男女结婚，男想娶愿，也不要忘记两个人相爱的最初一念。
When a man and a woman are getting married, you shall never forget the vow you have made in the very beginning.
结婚了以后，希望要生小孩子，既不想生孩子，生了以后就好好爱，就是不忘初心。And
once you get married, you may give birth to children, whether it is a girl or a boy. You shall never forget your initial mind and love for this baby.
要找正业，是能工上，你做，就一心一意正配的做，这就是不忘初心。When
you're pursuing a career, once you decide on what to do, you shall carry on down this path with persistence and never give up. This is what I mean by never forgetting the initial mind.
你交朋友，一定要互相了解，互相体贴，互相包容。你不能一生气，我就跟你绝交。你要交朋友，不忘初心，情谊才能长久。When
you make friends, you must remember why each other have become friends. Do not give up on each other just because of a mistake or a fight. This is to observe your initial mind in making friends.
我最初想要做和尚，也没有人教我。做和尚是很苦，也很辛苦的。不忘记我最初想要做和尚的念头，所以我到八十六岁了，当然我要把和尚做好。
May you always maintain your initial mind, whatever it is you do, it will surely be beneficial.
Dear Brother Fatima, we live in Kayobas, because of being what you see.
The second sutra is even more closely related to you. It is called the Vimala Kirti Sutra. Vimala Kirti was a lay Buddhist who showed the spirit of the great Bodhisattva. Then within this sutra, it teaches us to be an enlightened Dhamma. Sometimes you may say to your friend, I'm sorry I didn't help you because you did not ask for it. If you think this way, you're not a true friend. A true friend is someone who reaches out a helping hand even if your friend never asks for one.
现在马来西亚黄梅一国，那个就菩萨，他不要钱，那个人啊，又不想要什么好处，所以这是真菩萨。
我不想有一件事跟你争夺。我讲说，
对人，对朋友， and in Chuan.
So I hope all of you can learn from this line in the Sutra of Realizations of Great Beings to always never hold grudges.
最后一点说，就是你的那个那一根灯，然后后面轮到我的这个路，因为这个佛法，我们说，道，功课是不变，不变，真。As human beings, we must remain.